Let's go.
Are you excited to go to Hollywood Studios, Frankie?
I'm so excited to go to Hollywood Studios, and right now I'm eating egg bites from Starbucks, and I had my coffee.
Iconic.
So, ready to go.
Yes, we're gonna slay the day.
Slay the day. We're here, Kylie.
We made it.
We made it in.
Where do you want to go
Tiana.
First? Tiana is iconic. Where do you want to go first?
Tower of Terror. We're going to Tower of Terror.
If we're doing Tower of Terror, I just gotta say, we're doing front row.
Okay, front row, we'll 100%. Wait for it. We always wait for front row.
Always.
This is why we have the best time at Disney. Guys, follow our tips. Wait for the front row, it's worth it.
Are you feeling nostalgic?
I'm feeling nostalgic. I'm just wondering where the castle is.
Wrong part, honey, wrong part. All right, let's see if you know where to go. You're gonna direct us to Tower of Terror.
I don't know where to go. Guys, I'm new to this park, okay? This is not my home. We need to go to Magic.
Here we go. Do we go straight? Do we take a right? I don't know. You tell us.
Well, we have to stop because it says stop.
Okay.
We can't just keep walking.
Good mannerisms there. There you go.
I think we have to go this way.
Yeah? Are you sure?
No, I'm scared.
Are you sure?
Don't get us lost.
There you go.
Yes,
did it.
I was right. Guys, look at this.
I love it. Spooky.
Guys.
Welcome to the Hollywood Tower Hotel.
I'm so scared, guys.
Enjoy your stay.
You excited? We got off the ride. What are your
guys,
thoughts?
Guys, look, it's a little, I wouldn't say it's scary. It's spooky. It's spooky, spooky, spooky. We did get the long version. Props to that. It was really fun.
You just said it's not scary, but you were screaming
really
and crying.
Scared. I was so scared.
You had me cracking up.
Even when you go up, you still feel like they're dropping because they stop you so suddenly. So it feels like you're just constantly falling until you stop.
Mm-hmm.
It's weird. It's really weird, but I like it. It was really good.
All right. Where do you want to go next?
Hey, look at the map.
We could cut through Toy Story if you want to go into Galaxy's Edge. We could do that.
Let's go there.
Are you having fun?
I'm having the best time of my life right now.
All right, we're at the market and we're gonna get the pina colada slushie.
Yes, Kyla said it's really actually good for you. So
it's so good. Need something to cool off on this hot day.
It is hot. I'm sweating already. We've been here for not even an hour.
Not even.
Our pina coladas, they're really good, 10 out of 10. We're in Toy Story Land, it's really cute. I wanna ride those later.
The swirling sausage. Okay, we'll ride that.
We waited for 25 minutes when the wait time said it was 40, so I don't really know what that means. Maybe they just messed up the times.
Maybe, I'm sure they didn't mean to.
Yeah, they didn't mean to.
I'm sure they didn't mean to. Yeah.
Ready, guys? I'm gonna be controlling the ship. Controlling the ship. Okay.
Okay, don't
start
steer us to the wrong galaxy.
Start the engines. Oh no, the invaders are coming.
For your safety, remain seated.
Oh my god!
Hey.
This is so cool!
Alright, we rode Millennium Falcon. We were pilots.
It was literally so much fun, yeah. I don't know if we did that good. It said this thing was scrambled.
Yeah, we crashed into some stuff, but it was still fun. We're the only ones in here.
I actually can't follow direction.
Yeah!
Because it was like follow behind the train and I'm
and
like,
you went
just staring
to the opposite way. But it was fun. It was a lot of fun. It's fun being a pilot. I love it.
She's like, Frankie, behind the train. And I'm like, oh.
Okay, now where do you want to go? Do you want to go to Rise of the Resistance?
Yeah.
Okay.
What is Rise of the Resistance like? Is it like a roller coaster? Like,
You'll see. I'm not spoiling nothing. But you're gonna love it. Alright, we're at Docking Bay 7 and we got the Zuki wrap. First time trying it. Are you excited
to try it? Yeah. I'm so excited.
Okay. On the count of three. Okay. One, two, three.
so good. It's like fluffy and crunchy, mm-hmm. and it has a really good sauce in it. It's really good. It's really good.
Would you get it again?
8 out of 10.
8 out of 10?
Really good.
Would you get it again?
Would. Hi everyone, we're going to Star Tours. We were gonna do Rise of the Resistance, but the wait's really long and the queue's outside. So.
Oh, you're about to fall. Look who's next to you.
Oh, oh my gosh.
They're so cute.
They are so cute. Besties, fight me on it. I love it.
When the automatic doors have opened, please proceed directly across the ramp into the cabin. Continue to move all the way across your aisle, filling in every available.
Are you excited?
Everybody sitting next to the doors, please.
To say hi to your favorite princess?
So excited.
You're so
excited. Ariel isn't my favorite princess.
What?
Ariel isn't my favorite princess. She's not.
You're saying this in the queue?
She's a princess.
We made it back into Toy Story Land and we're gonna go on Toy Story Mania.
I'm gonna win.
No.
Yeah.
I'm gonna win. Thank
I'm
you.
Gonna win. No.
But I have the advantage because I have a gun in my
That's
head right
cheating.
Now. But
you, forget. You should have to do this blindfolded.
That would be impossible, actually, because then you can't shoot the stuff. But I'm gonna win. It's okay. We know.
I'm definitely gonna be the one to win.
Oh. We shall see.
Oh, okay, we're about to get on. We have our glasses.
Yeah.
I'm actually gonna win. Put in the comments below who you think is gonna win. It's obviously gonna be me.
It's gonna be me. It's gonna be me, me, me. Me.
I'm winning.
No, I'm winning. Woo! I won! Yay! Good game, good game. Yeah! Gotta go back for pina colada round two.
It's so good and it's really hot, guys. If you guys are in Hollywood Studios and you need to pick me up because you're dying from the heat, like I know you see the sweat. Come to this market and get a pina colada. Oh, hey.
What?
You were like pointed it back there.
Was I? There you go.
Come to this market and get a pina colada, I'm telling you.
Right here.
Right here. Is there a storm coming?
Yeah. That's every day in Florida, though. Probably right now.
Celebration. Join in a fun storytelling and sing-along, capturing the best of Frozen moments.
We don't have to feel it anymore. Love is an open door.
So the McAllisters are getting ready for a big family trip.
Are you kidding me right now? No, it's not that.
Okay.
It was a beautiful day in the kingdom of Arendelle.
Got out of the Frozen show. It was amazing.
It was really good. It snowed. I also made it snow on everyone.
It did. It,
was really
it snowed.
Beautiful. You should record it.
I did. I did record it.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Yes.
Good.
All right.
I was probably on my phone or something.
Okay. Now we're going to Mickey and Minnie's. First time riding that one too.
Yes. But he's cute. So let's see what this is like.
You'll
and then we're going to go to Rise of the Resistance.
And then you'll see why I can't explain them because they're hard to explain. But yes. They're fun.
What, the type of ride it is?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's make a ride. together.
All of your tasks should immediately and proceed towards the corridor on your right for processing and interrogations. Now get out.
Oh my god.
Oh. You will tell me the location of the secret base, and then I will destroy you and no resistance.
What have we done?
To Rise of Resistance. It was really good, but it was a really long wait, so
I feel
it
like
it was worth it though.
Oh, it's always worth it. But I feel like we waited over an hour.
Yeah, we definitely did wait over an hour.
Now
we're going to Rock and Roller Coaster because she's open back up now.
Yes.
How long
she
was
is.
It closed for?
6 months, 7 months.
It was closed for a long time, but we're gonna go experience that now. And
gonna try to catch Fantasmic maybe?
Maybe.
Nine.
Maybe. Probably. That's that.
My arm hurts.
My arm hurts. I can't vlog anymore.
My arm hurts.
I can't be a famous vlogger.
Hey, this is the arm that won Toy Story Mania, okay?
Oh,
my
yeah.
arm hurts.
I can't. Girl, I was going just as hard. I can't believe I lost. Maybe we should double back on that one.
Maybe, but I don't know. I kind of like to accept my win.
Say my girl.
We're gonna ride Rock and Roller Coaster!
Guys, I'm officially sweat maxing. Oh. Maximum sweat.
Well then, I won't tell you that most of that queue over there is afterwards. It'll be fine. It's worth it. This is the point we reached in line, playing with filters.
Girl, and I'm sweating.
I didn't know you were friends with Snoop Dogg.
I am.
No way!
So we just finished Rock and Roller Coaster. Okay, truth be told, the camera died. We're refilming this clip. It's whatever. It'd be funny to put that clip in there.
Alright, so we just got off Rock and Roller Coaster. We absolutely loved it. It was amazing. It's too fast, though, I feel like. It goes too fast. No, like, it goes too fast. Oh, like, it's a short ride.
For the amount, that yeah. was the longest we waited today.
Oh,
and
definitely.
It was the shortest ride.
No, Rise was longer. I feel like Rise was longer.
Okay, Rise of Resistance was longer, but maybe it's because it was more worth it.
Yeah. But now we are going to get food.
Food? Yeah, we're getting food.
Caesar salad.
Caesar salad.
That's what we're getting. Alright, this is where we're getting our Caesar salad. 50s Primetime Cafe.
It's actually really cute.
It is. Alright, that last clip of us getting food at that restaurant did not age well. We've been hunting for food for 25 minutes, 30 minutes. That's what it feels like at this point.
Food in Hollywood is not looking good.
Everything is walk-up-less closed.
So if you guys see some specks of dust floating around, it's just me and Kyla. Don't worry about it.
When all else fails, go to Starbucks for dinner.
Yes, go to Starbucks for dinner.
We got spinach feta wraps. Yay, they're scrumptious. Now we're gonna go walk to watch Fantasmic. It's lightly sprinkling, so the camera is going in the bag.
Oh,
Luguella, and this is my dream!
First time I was to Hollywood Studios as an adult.
That's so cute. You said Luminous is better than Fantasmic.
Stop, I know you bitches are gonna clock me for that. I know I'm gonna get clocked for that. I like Luminous because it has the lasers, it has all those lasers, and all the fog.
Hey,
and like,
there was fog in Fantasmic.
There was fog in Fantasmic, but it's very much like, I don't know, it's just like a showcase of all the carriers, which is cute.
Yeah.
It's cute. But I like Luminous.
Okay. Well, signing off on our Hollywood Studios day. It was a fantastic day. 10 out of 10.
Yes, all love to all 10s. Do you think he hates me? Oh, are you recording?
Yes. Oh.
No one. Oh. Bye, guys. Oh, no.
You sprayed too much.
Kyla, what's wrong?
Too much cologne in here!
No! Pressure.